It's going to take over 150 images per second, and it's going to apply a mixture of skincare and cosmetic ingredients.
Oh my god.
In order to make your skin look naturally spotless.
Oh my god. We're at CES and we're checking out Opté, and this is pretty much one of the coolest skincare products that I have ever seen. I'm a woman, I like makeup, I use foundation, but I actually don't use foundation that much because it irritates my skin. I can't wear it that often. This might be the perfect solution for me.
So Opté it's pretty unbelievable. It's the first time that precision skincare has actually basically ever been created. What it's going to do is it's going to see these tonal variations. It's going to detect it with an algorithm that has over 70,000 lines of code. It's going to take over 150 images per second. And it's going to apply a mixture of skincare and cosmetic ingredients.
Oh my god.
In order to make your skin look naturally spotless. What's unbelievable is that 95% of your skin didn't have spots. And so this just covered that little 5 to 10% of your skin that did. And so everything that is showing right now is not foundation.
Yeah, yeah.
What is showing is your skin. Yeah, yeah.
That's
what everybody's
seeing.
Yeah.
So if I have regrets, will it come back? Can I get
it
my
will come
back?
So that is her skin on Opté. This reminder is what it looks like. Those are the spots. All of that perfectly safe and harmless. That's not a laser, that's not a light.
I loved about it is that it didn't look like I had foundation on.
Yep.
It looked completely natural.
Absolutely.
Are you guys selling also the product in Opté? So it's gonna be like a complete package.
Yep, so you get the starter kit, you get the refills. 99.5% of the population of the earth is covered by three different formulas.
Three different formulas.
They all cover such a massive range. You're not gonna get it wrong.
So when is Opté gonna be available?
Later in 2019 is when we're coming to market with it.